Hey guys. Oops.
Guys, how we doing? Almost there, almost there. How you doing, Neil? South Hall guys. Getting close, getting close. Hi guys.
How are you?
You're right. Thank you. sis, how you doing? How are we doing for time?
2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Thank you.
Woo! Okay, just a bit of let's do some Stevie Wonder. Who likes the Spice Girls?
Me!
Right, so just for you Spice Girls fans,
bang, bang.
We're going to do an Amy Winehouse. It takes a bit of working out. Okay, Amy was a little bit of a difference. member. Can I play one more? Can I? Really? Okay. Story. At, back here on the 14th of October 2000 and...
What year was it?
2008. I had an accident in the tyre shop down near the London Road. I fell over, fell backwards, and actually shattered my wrist. So this is kind of personal for me also, because it was the NHS that put my wrist together that allowed me to carry on playing music. They put a plate and 8 screws and 3 years of physiotherapy. So when you see me playing and I'm smiling, it's because I'm genuinely happy. When you've had something and you've lost it and then you get it back again, you really do appreciate it. So I have deep love for the NHS, and I'm sure all of you have similar stories as well. So yeah, we thank you so much, Ariana, for talking about that. Very good point. We talk about the NHS, and quite rightly so, but we need to think about all the other frontline workers, everyone else who's going out there every single day putting their lives on the line, even without PPE. I never thought there'd be a day when everyone knew what PPE was. I mean, I worked on the building site for years, so I knew what it was. Everybody knows what PPE is, and N95 and all that sort of stuff. Anyway, please be well, keep safe, and God willing, I will see you here same time next week. Yeah, let's keep showing our support. Thank you so much. You're a wonderful member, wonderful people. Thank you.
Singing and playing music. Done at Lab War. Yeah, that guy down there singing today. just the queues. The queues are so long, oh, of course. Sweetheart.
No, you're right.
They're just keeping them entertained. No, I don't know if it'll be so busy like now, it's because it's been a bank holiday. But
yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, we had a singer from Littlefield.
Yeah.
The guy from Littlefield come down and sang today.
See, I did, because I've been asked to go and do stuff all over the place. And you don't know if you're supposed to.
For what?
To actually go out, because you're supposed to be in lockdown and all that sort of
thing.
No, well, I mean, I'm doing one tomorrow.
Yeah.
I did a wedding 19 years ago, and they're having their wedding anniversary. I live over in near Loudwater.
But is that socially distancing?
Yes, it'll be like this. I'll be out on the road, and they'll be in their gardens. So it must be okay, surely.
Yeah, but that's all right.
Yeah, it's not like it's a party or anything,
is it? The people that are coming down, they're not...